This is Goss's wilt. You can see these dark, maybe, you know, we call them freckles, but you can see they're kind of shiny, as is the case with sometimes with bacterial diseases. Then hold that same stretch up to the light right here, and those dark freckles become translucent like this. And that's kind of the field diagnostics that you can do for Goss's wilt. Versus if it was something else, if it was, you know, just junk fungi on the leaf, it wouldn't become translucent like this when you held them up to the light.